Oh, Vamp has a very diverse community. It's very nice. Having fun.
My name is Nhi, but you can call me Nancy, and I'm from Vietnam. I am currently studying energy technology at Vamp. I graduated high school in 2018, and I was looking forward to studying abroad. So Finland is one of my choice. Vamp is one of the first schools that offer energy technology as a full-time course in English.
I'm John Martin Sara. I'm from Philippines, and I'm currently studying energy technology program in Vasa Ammattikorkeakoulu. We started studying the mathematics, mechanics, thermodynamics, processes of energy technology, Finnish language, of course, it's very important.
Vamp has a diverse and inclusive student community with students and faculty from many different cultures and fields of study, creating a rich and dynamic learning environment.
In Vasa, or totally in Finland, that living here, it's really peaceful, I can say that, like honestly. Work-wise, I think it's easy to find a job.
I guess I would recommend this energy technology course to the other people because it's a really helpful major that would help to maybe change the environment of the world. And somehow I think it's a really interesting major for everyone to study.
Yes, I would recommend this program to others because we know, everyone knows how important is energy at the moment for our daily lives. So learning these basic things, being literate in energy sector, it's really good and we could help each other out as engineers in the future.